Today, Iraq invaded Iran, marking the beginning of a strenuous war. Tensions were sparked due to Iraq running the oil-rich Iranian territory on the western side of the country. The order to invade was given by Iraqi leader Saddam Hussein, who seems to fear the development of the Islamic Revolution.